Jesus on Calvary. Thank you for being born for me, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
For loving me so.
Never, never, never know.
For loving me so. Yeah.
Thank you for your blood. Yeah.
Will you help me just open up your mouth and glorify God? If he's done anything for you. From God tonight. listening to me on this record, I don't know what it is you're going through, but God said you can get your breakthrough tonight. Look at somebody, say, I'm gonna get my breakthrough tonight. Right now. Turn around behind you, say, I'm gonna get an instantaneous breakthrough. Now you've been praying and seeking God and fasting, but when you ask God, do you really have faith that he can do it? Do you serve a God that is able? Do you serve a God that is strong and mighty? Well, if you do, can I tell you how to get your breakthrough? Say, Kirk Carr, how can I get my breakthrough right now? You don't know what I'm going through. You don't know what I've been through. This is how you can get it tonight.
Somebody say hallelujah out loud. Wow.